I gotta call you back.
Oh.
All right, Miles. Spill it. Give me the whole situation.
Finn, Roxxon, Underground. It's just a lot, you know?
You're 17. You're stressed. And you're a superhero. You gotta cut yourself some slack. You still making beats?
Not much since I started this.
Work-life balance, kid. Most important thing. Here. Little project your dad and I started back in the day. Our mixtape. Had rhymes ready and everything.
How come I never heard about this?
Because we never finished. We sampled street noise around the way. Wanted the city to be our beat. But your dad had the masters. And after things went bad between us... But you can finish what we couldn't. Plus, it'll take your mind off work.
Yeah. Yeah. Okay. What do I do?
Load that up. I'll walk you through it. I'll set up holograms to guide you. Scan the source.
Holograms, huh? You still in my moves?
This was in my playbook before you even born, young blood.
Okay, don't think about Finn. Focus on sounds. Clear my head.
Scan the holograms and it'll unlock files on that drive I gave you. Help you figure out which sound you're looking for. Now try and find the original sound and grab a clean sample. Good sound, but it's muffled. Try and get a clear line of sight. There you go. That's the right distance. Not a match, though. Keep looking. Need to be a little closer to get your levels right.
Should keep looking.
But not quite what we're looking for. Make sure you've got a clear line of sight. Don't want any distortion. Try moving in a little closer. There you go. Yeah, 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 that's it. The rest of the sounds you need are spread across the city. I left a few messages for you, too, to help you get a feel for each location.
Oh, dope.
Not now. Hey, get some you like?
Yeah, really unique dynamics.
See? Old man still knows his stuff.
And you were right about clearing my head, too. I know what to do about Finn. I gotta see her. Try to talk her out of all this.
In person? Where?
Trinity Church. Tomorrow night. Why so interested?
Because you got a target on your back the size of Jersey.
You don't have to protect me.
Someone should.
You know... You said you never finished this tape because of how things went bad between you and Dad. What actually happened between you two?
It was complicated. We were too similar and too different. Finish the tape, get all the samples, and you'll hear the whole story. Promise.
All right. Thanks, Unc.
Trinity Church. Remember, Tinker is yours, but leave the boy alone.
glad I needed that. I was beat. Okay, I'm gonna call Finn. Soon as I'm ready to go. Mom's room's starting to look like Mom's room. Mom? Genki? Anyone home? I think it's just me. Bathroom's been a little crowded with me, Mom, and Genki all here. Hard to think of Ma as a little kid. A little music would be nice. Never gonna get tired of this one. Bridge attack didn't slow Mom down at all. I'm not careful. Genki's gonna turn into Mom's sidekick. Kinda nice to have the apartment to myself. Mom's killing it. No way she's gonna lose. Who doesn't love an ohm meter? Nobody. That's who. Remember when Uncle Aaron gave me this? We gotta get a game going soon. Glad my gear survived the move. Wish you were still here, Rick. Me and Finn could definitely use your advice. Things were a lot simpler back then. Time to call Finn. Hope she answers.
Hi, Spider-Man.
Finn, hey, we need to talk. In person.
So you can lie to me again?
So I can make this right. Please. Meet me at Trinity Church. No more lies. I promise.
If you're screwing with me, fine. I'll see you there.
At least she's willing to meet. Okay, Trinity Church, let's go.
Your dad and I fell asleep listening to this sound every night when we were kids. It's got a good beat.
Okay. Something rhythmic that was around when Dad and Uncle Aaron were little.
Yes. All right, Spidey. Back to the grindstone. Later. Looks like it's takeout for dinner again.
That's it.
You probably don't know this, but Dad and I grew up not far from here before we moved to Brooklyn in high school. Hearing the clatter of the wheels, the squealing when the trains turn or stop, always makes me think of me and your dad's late night talks. Mostly about what we wanted to be when we grew up. I wanted to be a space alien.
Dad's dream changed. Doctor, firefighter, social worker. But he always wanted to help
me. Yeah, sounds like Dad.
Journalistic integrity?
More than some.
Because your campaign against Roxxon is baffling to an actual journalist like myself. You should be attacking the young, unproved vigilante who keeps causing problems in Harlem.
What? You twist everything Spider-Man does into something malicious while simultaneously excusing everything Roxxon does wrong. All Spider-Man needs for you to support him is to get a better PR department.
The only problem Spider-Man fixes are the ones he causes. I won't praise the arsonist for putting out his fire. Meanwhile, Roxxon built a beautiful plaza in a failing neighborhood.
By tearing down homes and businesses, our new Spider-Man is proving that Harlem isn't the failure Roxxon makes it out to be. And you, Mr. Jameson, for someone who claims to love New York, you sure do seem to hate New Yorkers.
You are clearly emotional, young lady, so I'm invoking the mercy rule on this debate. Jared, shut it down! And whose idea was it to debate a teenager? There are no good optics to destroying a child! Get the car! I need a hot stone massage!
Hello?
Your mom lived here right after college. You know that? She and your dad were dating. Three of us spent a lot of time here. We got used to this soft, steady beat.
Soft beat. Rhythm. Pretty sure it's behind me. Not gonna find it over here. Subtle, but a good beat.
Things were good back then. Felt like they'd be good forever. Your mom got her first gig as a teacher. Your dad was new to being a cop, and I just started calling myself proud. I figured we all kept secrets about our jobs. Then last night, your dad's job and mine crossed paths too often.
Man, Uncle Aaron. If you would have been anything else, my mom and dad would have supported you all the way.
This one was all your dad's idea. You need something that's always in this park. Quiet on their own. Loud in a group.
Loud in a group? What the did Dad record this? Is he a pigeon whisperer?
This was way back, before high school. We were hanging in the park one day, and someone dropped a hot dog. You know how that goes. Place was swarming with pigeons. The dad stopped cold. He said, "Aaron, man, that's music. Listen." Next day, we were crawling all over Manhattan looking for beats. Like you are now.
I remember the first time they showed me how to sample. Uncle Aaron had the gear, and Dad had the ear for music.
This is a good one. Me and your dad used to hang around here. Listen while the whole station came alive. That's what you need.
Something at the station.
I think hanging around here is how your dad got the idea to be a cop. I said, "Man, you're not uptight enough for that job." He wanted to make things better from the inside. Pretty sure he died trying.
You did make things better, Dad. So will I.
Today, I want to address some rumors making the rounds of the pool halls and sleazy bars. Supposedly, Wilson Fisk has been trying to destabilize Harlem in order to make it cheaper and easier for him to acquire properties. All from behind bars! Now, you all know my distaste for conspiracy theories. If there's proof, I will be the first to condemn malfeasance. But until that happens, it is poisonous, irresponsible, and wrong to repeat such baseless and inflammatory claims. That's the kind of behavior I'd expect from someone like Spider-Man, who several people have told me enjoys a destabilized neighborhood himself because it creates more crime and thus more opportunities for him to make himself look good. So, let's be careful what we say and stick to the facts. Okay, people?
Times Square. Easy to find someone in the crowd here. Or lose them. Sound you needs like an electric current.
A current? I could cheat it with venom. Nah. Not this way. Electric. I think it's back there.
Watch it!
All of these people with power are tearing this city.
No, we're going to the dance show first, then the bar crawl. I thought you'd be quiet.
Okay. See ya.
All that swinging must be tiring.
Oh, that's cool. I love how alive that feels.
After I started calling myself a problem, met my first client right under this sign. Neon flags hard to miss, and the crowd makes it easy to blend in. She wanted me to steal a painting. I looked across the square and saw your dad looking back at me. He never said anything, just turned and left. He didn't know everything, just that I was a thief. That was enough. I think he saw where you were headed long before I did.
You would have tried to act right sooner, he would have forgiven you. I know he would have.
This sound always feels like someone celebrating, even when it's just telling time. Your dad thought so too, so we had to include it.
A sound that tells time. Okay. That's it. Ring.
When I hear those bells, I remember the last time I was here. Your dad had just graduated from the police academy. I didn't go to the ceremony, so I met him here after. He bought us some milkshakes. Strawberry for him, peanut butter for me. I don't know why I remember that. He said he couldn't cover for me anymore if I got in trouble. I told him I was done with that life. I was lying, but he believed me for a while. Or at least pretending to.
Man, things got complicated between them.
Hey, pod listeners. This episode is part of my series, Underground Exposed. Spider-Man recently took down an underground hideout in Greenwich, and we found evidence that the underground went to war against the Magia. Yes, that Magia. The old school crime family. Back then, there was no tinkerer, and the underground considered themselves a new class of criminal. The young mafia, if you will. They wanted respect, so they went after the crime families. The conflict sputtered out when Hammerhead staged the full-on takeover of the Magia, which indirectly saved the underground. Thanks for that, Hammerhead, you jerk. Till next time, if you're trying to change your habits, limit yourself to one change per month so you can stick to it. Goodbye.
This plaza and the blocks around it are alive with sound. What you're looking for is light, distinct.
Light, huh? Okay. Oh, yeah, that's cool. Yeah. Wind chimes. Sounds good.
This plaza's where I had my first job. I was fresh out of high school then. Didn't have the gear or the mask. Guy paid me to mug his boss. Rough him up and take everything in his wallet. Your dad found out. He stood under those wind chimes yelling at me for an hour. He never told our folks. He made me promise I'd stop stealing. Wish I kept my word. Deserve better.
I wish you had too. Maybe you and Dad would have stayed close. I can't imagine ever turning my back on my family. My biggest fans. Hey guys, let me give you a couple of love pats.
That hurt him.
Spider-Man!
Outnumbered and still came out on top.
Have fun with this one. I had a repeat client I always met here. Got real used to waiting, listening, hearing this sound running on a tight schedule.
A sound on a schedule?
What the?
Sun is nice. Hope it warms up soon.
That's right.
The clients I met here used to take the ferry. Joyce. Working for him was good money. He got busted. He's how your dad found out about the problem. Now, it was me that a thief was making it big in New York, and your dad volunteered for the case. I could feel him closing in. I had to try and guess which would be worse. I told him. He caught me.
That'd have been me. I don't know what I'd do. That can't be the only reason Dad cut him off. Not if he fessed up. This wasn't Dad.
Hey, young blood. You got almost everything you need for the trap. You just unlocked a spot where you could find the last piece. Hope it works for you.
Spot in Harlem. Wonder what the last piece is. Should abandon your life for crime. You're not good at it.
Shutting down the Underground's hideout in the upper side, I found evidence of their days partnering with Tombstone's gang. Yep, you heard that right. They worked together off and on until an Underground killed one of Tombstone's people. Cue violent theory. The Underground were horribly, hopelessly outgunned. Then Tombstone was hauled off to prison, and not long after, the Tinkerer became their new leader and supplier. You can find more details.
Huh!
bushes, a nearby cafe. Yeah, that'll show him. On zero, Spider-Man. I lost count.
Getting robbed nearby.
Hey, friends, this is part of my series, Underground Expose. I'm looking into who the Underground are and what they want with the help of Spider-Man. I had to pinch myself when I said that. Okay, so Underground used to have a major grudge against the inner demons, and not for the reasons everyone else did. This was before the Tinkerer took over, and way before anyone knew who the Underground were. They wanted respect, not street cred, I don't know, whatever you want to call it. So they went after the biggest, baddest jerks in town, the inner demons. At least till Martin Lee, the demon's leader, went to prison. Then the Underground needed a new target. Enter the Tinkerer, who pointed them at Roxanne.
Not all of them!
Fall back up! I am not giving up this hole!
Get away!
Give up! You can't beat us! Stay away from his wax!
Petty crimes, major crimes, these guys will stoop to anything.
Come on, we can't lose to this kid.
Let us in, and no one gets hurt.
You can't be all of them.
Unlock the door.
Thank you. Now you get back to swinging around looking badass.
We got a civilian and Spider-Man on the scene.
Man in subway tunnels. Guess a good thief needs a good hideout.
Whoa! I'm kinda jealous of his lair.
The lab. The basement thing. Use the sounds. Frequency lock? Something new every day.
Hey, kid. Hope the suit fits. You asked why me and your dad stopped talking. He was investigating the Prowler. It led him to my clients, people like Simon Krieger, Wilson Fisk. Dad couldn't afford to make enemies like that, not with you and Rio in the picture. So I told him. Hoped he'd back off, and he did. For good. He didn't want me around. Didn't want you to turn out like me. Hope this suit helps you be better. Take care, Spider-Man.
Thank you, Uncle Aaron, for everything.
Today, I want to address some rumors making the rounds of the pool hall.
Hello, friends! Hey, pod listeners! This episode is part of my series, Underground Exposed. Spider-Man recently took down an underground hideout in Greenwich, and we found evidence that the underground went to war against the Magia. Yes, that Magia. The old school crime family. Hey, Dana fans! You're tuning into my four-part series, Underground Exposed. While Spider-Man was shutting down the Underground's hideout in the Upper East Side. Hey, friends, this is part of my series, Underground Exposed. I'm looking into who the Underground are and what they want with the help of Spider-Man. I had to pinch myself when I said that. Okay, so the Underground used to have a major grudge against the Inner Demons, and not for the reasons everyone else did. This was before the Tinkerer took over and way before anyone knew who the Underground were. They wanted respect. Street cred, I don't know, whatever you want to call it. So they went after the biggest, baddest jerks in town, the Inner Demons. At least till Martin Lee, the Demons' leader, went to prison. Then the Underground needed a new target. Enter the Tinkerer, who pointed them at Roxxon. Till next time, make sure to get at least 15 minutes of sunshine per day. Bye!
Nice suit, man. Hey, you're...
Chase looks crazy. Someone could get hit.
EDNY, pull over. Not this lifetime. We're authorized to use force. You guys, we're calling backup. You can't evade us forever.
This is Spider-Man! Stop the car before someone gets hurt!
Get him off the roof! Spider-Man's
on the car! Seriously? Personified Road Rage has friends?
You're not walking away from this!
And he nails the finish! Spider-Man does it again! not cool!
Thanks for the lift, either one.
How's he doing? He's back! You have orders! Capture Spider-Man! Firing on Spider-Man! Taking you down, Spider-Man!
Outnumbered and still came out on top. When I take vacation from work, from my job, yeah. Anyway, if I was gonna go on any podcast, it'd be yours.
That is the best compliment I've gotten all week. Maybe ever. Okay, well, just let me know when your summer break rolls around. Bye.
That was a hell of a way to tell me you're Spider-Man. What if I'd killed you?
You want me to feel bad because you almost killed me?
I want you to stop lying to me! I let you in the underground because I thought you understood.
I do understand. What Krieger did to Rick? Roxxon needs to pay. Not like this.
This is the only way I can beat him. I need you to look the other way. Please.
I can't. I made a promise.
So did I. Why'd you pick here?
My dad brought us to that concert. 7 choirs from 7 countries. Remember? Ghana was my favorite.
Ghana wasn't there. You're thinking of Guinea.
No, no. I'm pretty sure it was Ghana.
Guinea, Belize, Poland, Cuba.
South Korea, Thailand, Venezuela. You're right.
I usually am.
Usually. What?
Ah! say I'm disappointed, but...
Krieger.
Yeah.
See, Miss Mason? Kind of knew she was going to be a handful. But you...
I guess I was hoping that you and me would see eye to eye.
Where are we?
You're behind the curtain, bud. This is our most secure facility. And here the sausage gets made.
You're a real prick, you know that?
You know, when her brother and I were developing Nuform...
All you did was put your name on the patent. He said the only thing you knew how to do was sell other people's ideas.
Yeah, well, at least I still got a pulse, babe.
But let's not dwell, right? The first thing we're gonna do is I'm gonna...
Wow!
That is awesome. Are those involuntary defenses? Oh man, that's hot. You see, I'm gonna get that mask off you. And I'm gonna find out what makes you tick. Because you just smell like next level bioengineering. And you know what that smells like to me, kid? That smells like money. Okay, I'm gonna hit the gym. Leg day, can't skip it. Get her to tell us where my Nuform is. Yeah. Can't really open the plaza without it. Oh, and use him.
Time to finish what we started on the bridge.
No cameras now.
Whoa. Are you okay? They were gonna kill you. Holy shit.
Tougher than I look, huh?
Let's find a way out of here.
Roxxon kept Rhino instead of giving him to the police. It's crazy.
Nothing about Roxxon surprises me anymore.
You okay?
I will be, once we're out. I'm shutting off security cams. Can you check that computer? What did you find?
There's the exit, through this office. We have to lift the base lockdown first, from the control room.
First, we need to escape the security wing. I'll go down to the floor, see what we're dealing with. Door's locked.
Venom worked in the cell. Should work on the door. Hello?
It's unlocked. I'm headed to the floor.
Right above you.
That security door is our way out, but I'll have to hack a few terminals to disable the alarm.
I'll handle the security goons.
Security cameras are down in the south wing.
Rhino probably turned them off.
Heard he wanted to question the prisoners.
Bet that other guy could get even Spider-Man to squeal. Once the plaza's done, they'll stop complaining.
What's up with these?
Not your lucky day.
There's two more ahead.
How do we even find those two? Did Rhino track them?
No, he's just a tool. Point and shoot.
An outside agent gave us their location.
Don't know why Morales is so against it.
Hold on. I think I heard something. Word of advice. Watch what you say around Krieger. He seems relaxed. He's got a short fuse.
Lights out for you.
Show up today.
Nothing's here. Resuming patrol.
Don't really see the point of holding Spider-Man and Tinkerer. We should just get rid of
him. He's working on Amazon. He thinks they're more valuable to the company alone.
Don't let your guard down.
Gotta be quicker than that.
You pull duty at the plaza yet? They're working overtime to get that place open next week.
Yeah, I'm on rotation coming up. Seems like the whole future of the company's staked on that place.
Way's clear.
Underground's packing some serious firepower.
Siesta time.
Copy. Check.
Running a cipher.
Once the plaza's done.
Okay. Ready for another computer.
Pete, we gotta talk. Blowing up the plaza is a bad idea.
So is poisoning the city with an unsafe fuel source.
Yeah, but there has to be a better way to deal with Roxxon.
Sometimes strategies are imperfect, like deciding to lie to your friends. Let's just focus on getting out.
Fine. But we're gonna talk about this.
Hey, we need another tweet.
Eso me gustó.
These underground kids don't.
You're done.
Okay, I'm shorting the mag lock. I need you to trigger the override back there.
On it. Looks like some kind of record archive. Wonder what's on these computers. More info on Rhino.
I know he says he wants out of that suit, but let's face it, the metal onesie is the only reason anyone gives a damn about him. Just upgrade his armor. If we help him smash Kid Spider, he'll forget all about wanting out.
There's nobody this guy won't manipulate. Notes about Roxxon independent contractors.
We need an outside partner to track Tinker and Spider-Man for us. Tombstone's off the grid. Black Cat's gone straight-ish. What about the guy in the purple? What did he go by? What was his name? Yeah. Yeah, he'll do.
Guy in purple? That can't be. No. No way. Hey. Roxxon's stealing your stuff.
From what I hear, you are too. Thanks for that, by the way.
Another voice memo from Krieger.
I liked Rick Mason, I did, but bleeding hearts don't survive this business. Maybe we should set up a plaque in his memory or... name a bench after him. Huh. Yeah, I bet he'd love that.
Simon Krieger. Bastion of Compassion. Triggering the override. There's a voice memo on here.
Sir, the police are asking about Rhino. What do we tell them?
Our man at the raft is setting up a special work release program. Tell the police Rhino's doing the little community service.
Can't believe they got away with this.
Door's unlocked, but I need you to force it open.
Can do. Okay, really. Why Tinkerer?
It's a nickname from Rick. When he was teaching me to repair stuff in the shop, he'd call me the Little Tinkerer. I don't know. Makes me think of him.
I never heard that story. I like it.
Oh.
I can't let them go until I have my new form.
You shouldn't even be here. Your muscle was only supposed to grab the girl.
Yeah, he didn't like that. Here's the deal, bud. Spider-Man's the best leverage I got against Miss Mason. I mean, you caught them together. Well, I mean, you caught them, but it was thanks to your intel, so clearly there's something going on there.
You agreed to leave the kid alone.
Uncle Aaron?
Ah, the kid. I love how you say that. It's just so paternal.
Let Spider-Man go, and I'll get you new form. Feed you underground intel, whatever you want.
See? Leverage. Works every time.
My Spider-Man.
Here's leverage for you. I've seen things. New form making people sick. What you did to Rick Mason. If I went public.
Yeah, but you won't. Here's the deal. You're a wanted thief. Plus all the jobs we've done together. But you'd be in the cell right next to mine. And we both know you're a little too self-serving for that. So, we're gonna head in and check on Miss Mason and Spider-Man. But it's kind of an invite-only party. Yeah. Bye.
Go there. No. Wait.
Do you know that guy? Is that the reason we got captured?
No. It's... I knew he worked with Roxxon, but I didn't think he'd... sell me out.
I can't believe this. You led me into a trap. Why do I keep listening to you?
Finn, no. There has to be an explanation. I didn't know this would happen.
Save it. Let's keep moving. They initiated a lockdown. That's the control room we have to get into.
So we need past those security shutters.
Got a maintenance panel here, but it needs power.
Let me see what I can do. There! You've got power.
Accessing... I can't hotwire the shutters, but I can move machinery, like that crane.
Maybe we can use that. I'll look around.
They build engines for their APCs in here.
Hey, crane's over this engine thing now.
Engine thing. I've got an idea. Can you move the crane back to the assembly line?
Yeah, think I know where you're headed.
Okay, this laser should activate the engine. Ugh, crap. Laser shorted out.
Think I can reroute power.
The laser shorted, but it still works. Needs a new power source.
Use those nodes and some webs. We route power to the laser.
You broke it.
I'll make a new one. Just give me a minute. Glass is in the way. There's a note on that crane. Snapped it. Gotta pull, then hook it up. Nice. Webs are conducting electricity. You're good. Use a laser.
One laser coming up.
Perfect. If I overcharge the engine, it'll be explosive.
And explosive is just what we need to destroy those shutters.
Get down!
Let's go. Almost out. That's our way out. Give me a few minutes to get it open.
Looks like they guessed our plan.
Not hard. There's only one exit.
All right. I'll take care of those guards. You get that door open.
One thing. Did you ever think about calling me to tell me you were Spider-Man? You know, after my parents died, Rick basically had to become my dad. I thought I'd miss having a brother, but I had you.
Finn, I...
Get this door open!
That won't hold forever!
Go! I'll be fine, just go! Those guys with the lights on their helmets can spot heat signatures. They'll see you if you try to go invisible.
Wonder how much of their R&D department is dedicated to fighting us.
Probably millions of dollars in untaxed money. You clear the floor, I'll work on overriding security so we can get out. I can still access machinery if you need me to move anything.
You good in there?
Yeah, those webs are holding the door. Whole base is on alert, though, so be careful.
Hey, alert. There's only one way out of the base. They gotta come through here.
I don't know. The tinker is tricky.
Rhino said they're working together.
That doesn't make sense.
Roxxon's no worse than anyone else.
Another one bites the dust.
We need another quick.
We can't afford to be taken by surprise.
Stand by. I heard something.
They should have...
Lights out for you.
False alarm. Resuming control.
Wish it was always this easy. Than I thought.
Copy that. I'm en route.
Not your lucky day. Sorry. Mark. Listen, I know you don't trust me.
You're right, I don't.
What can I do to change that?
Stop going behind my back, and stop acting like I haven't thought this through. No one will get hurt when I take down the plaza. No one except Roxxon. You know they deserve it.
Just promise to talk it through with me, okay? I promise to listen. Really listen.
I've made up my mind, Miles. You need to start accepting that.
Then I'm gonna have to stop you. You need to start accepting that.
Comms check, RX-57. No response. Requesting check on his position.
I'm through. Meet me in the showroom on the far side of the assembly line.
See you there. Looks like they locked the doors. I'll find another way. What if we went public about Rick's death?
Do you have proof? Because I don't think the word of two vigilantes is gonna convince people.
There's gotta be a way. I think that's the exit. Hey. Lost and found.
Thanks. I know this place. This is Krieger's lab.
Krieger has a lab?
Mostly for show, but yeah. Rick showed me a photo once.
Krieger's lab. Wait. All the current new firm project data's on here. Toxicity reports, failed safety reviews, and Krieger's name's on everything. This would destroy Roxxon.
You like my new color? Immune to your little zappy pops.
Zappy pops? Come on, man.
Now, we finish this!
Go for a ride!
Stop resisting!
We need to break his armor!
You are worthy. I will give you a good day.
A good bet?
I think that's his sick version of a compliment.
Gotta steer him toward those tanks. Hope it weakens his armor.
You have orders.
Gotta damage his armor. Maybe if I charge the engines. Batter up! Guess Roxxon didn't plan for exploding engine blocks when they designed your new armor.
Nice shot! You need to put him down! Permanently!
I'm not gonna kill the guy. That's not how we work.
And that is why you will lose.
Get this to me!
immediately!
Go ahead. Try and get up. That fancy armor's looking a little shabby, Rhino.
The drops on armor's disabled. You're up.
On it. Ready for some jacket pops, big guy?
I do not like you.
Don't stop. We're gonna break him.
This woman is...
Wait. Just make sure he doesn't do anything. I'll be right back. Krieger Zato shut Roxxon down. The right way.
You know, Krieger told me how your brother died. Very amusing.
Shut up.
He also told me it was your fault.
Krieger updated the reactor. Tried to supercharge it to make his deadline. If Finn goes through with her plan... Oh my god. Harlem.
You watched him die. Helpless.
No!
Go to hell. Family's dead.
Genki, I need help.
I'm gonna go grab a washcloth, some antibiotics.
Something.
Finn's attacking the plaza.
Yeah.
So that was you chasing her through the city as Spider-Man. You could have died. No lo puedo creer. Why didn't you tell me about any of this? All those talks we had? How to keep yourself safe? But this...
I didn't want you to worry. And the other Spider-Man's gone. I just keep making things worse and worse. Now I screwed up things with you.
Miles. There is nothing you could ever do or ever be that would make me stop loving you. Nada. You give me strength, Miles. That's all a hero really is. Someone who's brave for the people they love.
Just a guy who doesn't give up.
Gloria's handling Feast, and Teo's gonna help us go door to door.
Perfect.
Let's get this evacuation started. I'll meet you outside. You remind me more of your father every day. You stay safe.
I will.
Hey, I'm telling people in Harlem they need to evacuate before me and your mom go door to door.
Okay, cool. I wanted to say, thanks for always having my back, man. Hey, I could use your help before you go.
You got it.
I want to cross-reference underground activity with buildings that could store a new form. Maybe you could hack Oscorp surveillance towers, or...
I'm in. It'll take a while to narrow down.
That's all right. Thanks, man. Gonna stretch my legs a little, then head out.
Your mom texted. She's working on this building, then heading down the block to evacuate people closer to the plaza first.
You still gonna help?
Totally. Soon as I find Finn's latest new form set up.
What do you think I should say to Finn when I find her?
I don't know, man. Get the new form from her. Then you can offer the olive branch.
Yeah, hope it goes better this time. You think you have enough time to get people out of Harlem?
Depends how long it takes Finn to finish making the new form explosive.
You're right. I should get moving. Whatever's about to go down in Harlem, I hope our play survives it. I'm not sure a pre-hero wing snack is the best idea right now. Looking better than I did when I got home. Definitely feeling like mom's space now. A lot of strong people in my family. Time to live up to it. Gonna take some time to work on music when this is all over.